so badly because I was like, oh my gosh, they literally had to come here for me.
All right, this passenger going viral after an American Airlines called in an entire flight crew just for him. Phil Stringer's flight was delayed by 18 hours. By the time he was able to board, he was the only one still booked. So he moved on up to first class, hung out, partied a little bit with the crew. Apparently said he had a great time, and they documented the entire experience on TikTok.